Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. This is Shishan and you are watching It As Well. In this video, I am going to show you how you can download anyone's Instagram stories of your account, or if anyone's account you want to download Instagram stories. Okay guys, in order to download Instagram posts or videos of anyone, just I have posted another video, link will be available in description. If you want to download anyone's post photos or videos to your phone camera roll, you can just go and watch that video. But this video is about how you can download anyone's stories in my camera roll or in my iPhone's photos app. Okay guys, please watch this video till very end. As guys, you can see here, this is my iPhone X and this is currently running on iOS 13.7, and this trick is working in every single iPhone, every single iOS version. For this trick, you need to open App Store and install this application. You can see here the name of this application is Reshare Story for Instagram, and the size of it, this app is 24 MB. After installing this application, you can see here my application successfully downloaded, and now I need to enter my login my Instagram account. So let's start. You can see here, so we need to sign in this application. This application is 100% safe, no scamming is here. This is the official Instagram page, and you can see here accept the browser, and you can see here Facebook, Instagram from Facebook, and you need to sign in. So let me sign in. So I will click on login button and my Instagram account will be signed in. So you can see here, so you need to permission, tap on allow button, you need to give permission. Don't tap on don't allow, it will not going to, if you tap on the don't allow button or deny button, the Instagram stories will not going into the camera roll. Okay guys, so you can see here there are lots of stories that are for me available on my Instagram. So if I want to download any of the story, for example I would like to download MKBHD story, so I can watch here from right now, watch here from this application. And the most important part of this, that watching the story in this application will also not giving the view that I have watched the MKBHD story. Okay guys, and to download, so I need to just click on download button, and you can see here there is option that remove ads. So I will click on just that button and click on options, and you can see there are lots of option available here. Caption, I can simply copy the captions, Instagram link, post full screen story, post sticker story, save, audio on silent mode off. Okay guys, so it's just showing you can also download with audio. So I will click on save button, and it will ask for permission to allow the save photos in my application. Remind that you need to trust this application. Trust means you need to allow this application to save the files. It will show some ads, you need to click on close button, and you can see here it shows completed and this story is saved in my camera roll. And you can see here, this is the story and this is the without audio, that this is boomerang, this is without audio on that Instagram on his story. Okay guys, so this is the way you can download almost anyone's story. So please check me that this application is working for private profiles also. So please tell me in the comment section. So I hope you like this video. In order to download posts and videos of Instagram, you need to install the Instown application. So you can try that application. So I hope you like this video. Thank you guys, thanks for watching. I will see you in the next one. Please subscribe,